is going to be a makeup tutorial, and I'm super excited because it is on the Huda Beauty palette. So this palette just came out. I literally bought it like the second Sephora put it on their website. It was like 3 a.m. in New York, so yeah, I don't know how I was awake, but I was, and I ended up purchasing it. So I got it about a day or two ago, and I'm just now filming with it, which I'm super excited about. I love the way the look came out. It came out very, very, very nice. I personally love using purples, and that is what this palette is all about. Lots of purples, lots of rose gold, so many different textures on the eyeshadows, and I just love Huda's eyeshadows in general. They're so pigmented, they're so easy to work with, and the colors are just, you just get such good color payoff. They're beautiful, so I'm very happy with it. The packaging is so beautiful, it's so heavy. This one actually comes with a mirror, which the first one didn't, but I actually like the first one too without the mirror. Mirrors aren't that important to me, but I just love, love, love this palette. It's so, like, it just feels luxurious, you know? So I'm really happy with it. The cover of it is just so beautiful. Like, this look that she has going on here is so nice. I just love Huda. So that's what I used for this tutorial. I also used most of the Fenty Beauty products that I had purchased. You guys saw what I purchased in my last video. If you haven't watched that video, stop this video, go watch that one, and then come back, because the Fenty Beauty line is just everything. So yes, I used that in this video as well. I mean, look at that highlight. Only Rihanna can create something like that. Like, so if you're not subscribed to my channel, please make sure that you subscribe before you leave so that you are part of my YouTube family. And definitely let me know in the comments below of any videos that you want me to film. But yeah, enough rambling. If you want to see how I did this look, please stay tuned. So the first thing we're going to do is prime our eyes. So I'm taking the Painterly Paint Pot by MAC, and I'm just going to apply that all over the lid. Then I'm going to go ahead and take a fluffy blending brush with the color Eden, and I'm applying that to my my crease. And I'm just going to take the color Amethyst, which is this beautiful purple, and I'm applying that to the outer part of the eye, but kind of dragging it inwards, and then also adding some to the inner corner so that we can create a halo eye. Then I'm going to go ahead and blend all of that out so that it's nice and seamless. And then I'm going to take a smaller blending brush with that same purple, and I'm going to apply that in the same area I applied the purple before, but I just want to make it more bold so that it stands out. Then I'm taking the same primer base again, and I'm just applying that to the center of my eye, and this is going to help the eyeshadow pop a little bit more. So now I'm taking this beautiful color called Twilight, and I'm applying this to the center of the lid, and you guys, oh, look at how beautiful this color is. It's so amazing. So after that, I'm going to go ahead and take some gel liner, and I'm just going to apply that to my eye and create a wing line, a cat eye, wing line, whatever. So that's what I'm doing, and then I'm taking some glitter liner, and I'm going to apply that right over top of the gel liner. Once I'm done with that, I'm going to prep my eyelashes for some falsies. So I'm just adding a little bit of mascara, and then I'm going to go ahead and apply my false lashes. And once I'm done with the false lashes, I'm going to go ahead and apply some foundation. So this is a Fenty Beauty foundation. I absolutely love it, and I'm applying it with a beauty blender. Then I'm going to go ahead with my concealer and apply that under my eyes. I'm also using this to highlight a little bit, so I'm putting it on my forehead, on my nose, and a little bit on my chin. And I'm going to go ahead and blend that out with my beauty blender again. And once that's all blended out, we're going to go in with some contour. And this is, again, from the Fenty Beauty collection. It's the contour stick. I absolutely like it, love it. And I cannot talk today. So I'm applying this all over the face wherever I want to contour. And then with my beauty blender, I'm just blending that out. I just love using the beauty blender for this. It looks so natural and, like, airbrushed. So then I'm going to go ahead and set my concealer, and then I'm also going to set my face with this powder. This is from MAC. It's a Studio Fix powder, and I absolutely love it so much. I always use this as a setting powder for foundation. So that's
look at how flawless it looks. It looks so good. And then I'm going in with some bronzer. So this is from NYX, and I'm just applying that in all the areas where I contoured, and I just love to do this. Look at how airbrushed everything looks. So after that, I'm going in with some highlight, and again, this is from Fenty Beauty, and it's freaking amazing. So I'm applying that to my brow bone and my nose and my forehead, and pretty much I bathed in it. So yeah, just bathe in it. It's so amazing. Then I'm going in with some blush from MAC, and I'm applying this to the apples of my cheeks, but very lightly. And then I'm going to go back into the eyes, and I'm just applying that purple to my bottom lash line, and also adding a little bit of mascara to my bottom lashes because they need love too. And then I'm going to just take some highlighter and put that on my inner corner. I love doing that. And last but not least, we're just going to go in with some lip liner, and this is by Kylie Cosmetics. It's Court K. And then some lipstick by Anastasia Beverly Hills. And that's pretty much it for this look. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video.